But you have to get Sarr going, man. I tell you, you can't have two games. I mean, I'm shocked. I mean, I'm just beside myself that we're talking two games and he didn't get a field goal. You must go to him and go to him early. I would run the first five or six plays right at him to make sure he gets involved. Now, part of it's on him. He has to stay out of foul trouble, but that's a must. They won't win a game if he's getting zero field goals.